Susana Martinez is celebrating the sale of a historic hotel in downtown Las Vegas. The governor and her economic development secretary, John Barella, traveled to the northern New Mexico town Monday to promote the sale and planned restoration of the Hotel Castaneda. Hotel Castaneda was built in 1898 to serve as a food and rest stop along the Santa Fe Railway. Martinez hopes the rehabilitated hotel and restaurant will help bring more tourists to that area.